Macavity's a mystery cat. He's called the Hidden Paw, for he's a master criminal who can defy the law. He's the bafflement of Scotland Yard, the flying squad's despair. For when they reach the scene of crime, Macavity's not there. Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. He's broken every human law. He breaks the law of gravity. His powers of levitation would make a fakir stare. And when you reach the scene of crime, Macavity's not there. You may seek him in the basement. You may look up in the air. But I tell you once and once again, Macavity's not there!
Macavity's a ginger cat. He's very tall and thin. You would know him if you saw him, for his eyes are sunken in. His brow is deeply lined with thought. His head is highly domed. His coat is dusty from neglect. His whiskers are uncombed. He sways his head from side to side with movements like a snake. And when you think he's half asleep, he's always wide awake. Macavity, Macavity, there's no one like Macavity. For he's a fiend in feline shape, a monster of depravity. You may meet him in a by street, you may see him in a square. But when a crime's discovered, then Macavity's not there.
He's outwardly respectable.
I know he cheats at cards.
And his footprints are not found in any files of Scotland Yards.
And when the larder's looted,
or the jewel case is rifled,
or when the milk is missing,
or another peak's been stifled,
or the greenhouse glass is broken,
and the trellis past repair,
there's the wonder of the thing, Macavity's not there! Macavity wasn't there. And they say that all the cats whose wicked deeds are widely known,
I might mention Mungo Jerry,
I might mention Griddlebone, are nothing more than agents for the cat who all the time just controls the operation, the Napoleon of crime.